halo. I level up every time I say so. Shoot on payroll. Looking like Pancho, looking like Pedro. Money street from Target. 10 dividend go grow when I say grow. Kung Fu getting with the mind is touch. Ain't no pennies that I don't touch. Y'all my enemy buy no dust. Ain't no talking when it's fatal. Having hard, I can't tell. Wait. Half of y'all might need help. Wait. I might fall in Rodale. Bitch. I might ball in Australia. I might call a full.
What's up, homie? It's your boy, Young Gerben. And it's late right now. Merry Christmas. I ended up getting Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered, a couple of other games that I'm also going to be making videos on at some point. Maybe, probably, obviously not tonight, but you know, some point. On the can, we're going to be doing the campaign. So guys, I gotta choose a new game. It says resume, because I did a thing earlier and it cut me off. So we're going to go ahead and do it again. This will reset my status. So that's gonna suck a little bit, but I didn't even get that far. Like, I literally just beat, like, the boat mission.
First, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia. Government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels. And 15,000 nukes at stake.
That's Gaz's voice.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh air selection. His name's Soap.
His name's Soap. That's me, baby.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
But
you know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood.
It's sheet metal.
Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. A good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Yo, I remember doing this back on the original Call of Duty. Guys, before we start, my controller kind of sucks, so if I can't sprint, then yeah, you guys know why. Alright, look at these other soldiers, it was good. Now that was smooth. Use your objective indicator to locate Captain Price. Gaz and Captain Price used to look alike in the original game.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap? How a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there.
Had a Muppet like you make it past this. Hell kind of name is Soap anyways?
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1.
Ooh, remember this.
After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Yeah, and the quality's beautiful too. Alright. Make sure I'm ready to sprint. Hopefully it works. Let's do it.
Go, go, go! Hit the target!
Hate that.
Go, go. Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position 4! Hit the target! Position 5, go! Hit the target! 6, go! Flash break, hit the door! Hit the target! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, so. But I've seen better. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
I'm just gonna choose veteran. You guys know, y'all saw the sprint. Really annoying.
Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Veteran. Y'all saw that bug. Y'all, I don't want to hear any of y'all in the comments. Y'all, I saw the controller. It's kept on you kept on sprinting and then stopped sprinting. Good thing it was Christmas and I got a little bit of money from it, so I might use that money to get me a controller or something. I don't know. Hopefully, I can get my hands on a new controller, because this controller is just not working for me when it comes to sprinting.
There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Soap McTravis.
Visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Captain Press, one of the best of the best.
30 seconds and going dark.
Check it.
10 seconds. Radio check. Go to secure channel.
Lock and load.
The graphics and the quality look so much better than they did. Intel.
Forward deck is clear. Green light on Alpha. Go. Ready, sir. Fan out. 3 meter spread.
Sprint is ridiculous. Use this for close encounters.
On my mark. Go. Check those corners. Clear right. Check those corners.
Clear left.
Hallway. Clear. Move up.
Clear right.
Stairs. Clear.
Movement right.
I like how he can stand there and kneel and not get shot.
Tango down. Hallway, clear. Check those corners.
Clear left.
Ready, sir. Move up. Stand by. On my go.
Standing by.
Flashbang out. Go.
5. Forward area clear. Move up. Keep it tight.
What?
All clear. Got you covered. Move up.
Oh my god, move.
Squad on me.
No tangos in sight. Forward area clear. Move up. Keep it tight.
Kill this ball this time.
Zero movement.
Not this time, douche. Alright, let's go follow up and keep up with them. You don't want to get left behind now.
Ready, sir. Go. Clear left.
Oh.
Stack up. Stand by. On my go.
Oh. Can I get a break? Maybe I should have put it on just hardened. It has been a minute since I've played this game. Should have probably been better to put it on hardened. Oh well. It is what it is. Some room is...
Tango down. Report. All clear. Roger that.
This is the character I remember.
Strong reading, sir.
Oof.
It's in Aragon. Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably Meeks. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move. All right, everyone topside. Double time.
If y'all didn't get in my way every time, I'm freaking
right. Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter.
What's your status?
Enemy aircraft inbound.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
What the hell happened? The ship's sinking. We've got to go now.
Six, come in, damn it.
Big bro, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out. On your feet, soldier. We are leaving. Get to the catwalk. Move.
I love how you can't sprint. I don't have the ability to sprint. I can only walk. And that's considering me sprinting because I can keep up with him. Literally all I can do is walk. Run!
Doctor, Bravo 6, where the hell are you?
We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that, we're out of here. Base plate, this is Big Bird. Package secured, returning to base. Out.
Man, that's a mission. Infinity War presents Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered. Nice. It looks really good. That looks good. They definitely improved on the quality since the first model, since the original. The quality is much better. They did a really good job remastering the game. Kind of name us up, anyways.
Continue tracking.
Like, good luck. Alright, come on. Where are we at now? What is it with this car? Were you following, bro? Scanning. Oh, is that me? Oh snap, it's bright. Okay. Today we rise again as one nation and face a betrayal and corruption. I don't like that dog. I don't wanna get in. No, bro, don't make me get in. Wait. Oh my head. All right, we'll move. These people cold-blooded, but I swear. Ruthless and a mug. Abrahamson Mahat Abili Alavi, Todd Alderman, Brad Allen, Chrissy Aria, Richard Baker, Chad Barb, Alessandro Barlucci, Keith Bell, Pete Homo, Michael Boone, Robert Boone. But like our monarchy before the revolution, he has been concluding with the West with only self-interest at heart. How are you still running that long? Like I said, bro, ruthless. Oh man, this is serious, bro, for real. Damn, he's getting fucked up out here. People, we shall free our brethren from the yoke of foreign oppression. The music, the quality, it's nice. As I speak, our armies are nearing the objectives by which we will restore the independence of once a great nation. Oh no. No. Oh! Why you gotta... gotta step on my face though, bruh. Like, that ain't cool. Dang. They don't care. Rush straight to the execution. Just as the lay waste of our country. Oh shoot. Oh. This is how it begins. Oh. Oh. That is cold. Not a freaking thing stopped him from shooting the gun.
Executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir.
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the... Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out.
That's right.
We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Hey, that's what's up. That's how it goes.
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north. Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight, but that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Watching me too. I don't mind that.
Weapons free.
Oh.
Good night.
Yoink. More intel, baby. Alright, move at their pace. Oh, the music, everything about this game reminds me just of like the original, but real. Just can just imagine them remastering Modern Warfare 2 and 3. Then get their attention. Here it goes. I'm stupid, boys. Sorry, guys. Had to do that. I messed up.
So, plant some Kalingors in front of the door. Then get their attention.
That. They were just playing a nice little game of chess the whole time.
Rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below.
Not so fast. Remember Beirut? You're with us.
I guess I owe you one.
Bloody right you do.
Bloody right you do. Remember Beru. You're with us. Guess I owe you one. Bloody right you do.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank.
Roger, cover the left flank.
All units, commence the attack.
All these grenades. Oh my gosh, I threw it. I didn't even hold the grenade for that long.
We should just be out, sir.
Let me know if you guys hate that in the comments or you have to let them go first.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
Alright, cool. Yeah, remember this scene. I'm having odd weird flashes of deja vu. Wonder why that's happening. I wish I would freaking die, but my health back up. Nope, not missing. Not gonna mess with the maze. Of course. Older men declare war, but it is the youth that must fight in the end. No!
Not yet.
So we've got company. Helicopter troops closing in fast.
See, this is the part where I just straight give up and just snipe. Someone tell me why there are so many grenades being thrown. Oh! move your gun out the way. For
now, we are making progress. Follow me to the power station.
Oh my god, I'm tired of this, bro. For real.
Look, final assault has already begun. With a little bit more of your sniper support, we are sure to be victorious.
Enough sniping. Where is the informant?
Что ты делаешь? Что с ума сошел?
Where they at though? Come on, baby. If you guys hear background noises, then ignore that. I apologize for that. Alright. We gotta go save my boy Nikolai. Right. A whole lot of shooting and not a whole lot of people, which makes no sense. You to join me. What the? If at first you don't succeed, call an airstrike. Wow. Now no one's there, fine.
Target eliminated.
Bloody hell, let's move. He may still be alive.
Kaz, go around to the back and cover power. So, get ready.
I knifed! You saw that! You all saw that! Heroes may not be braver than anyone else. They're braver 5 minutes ago. Okay. Go ahead. Try that gun again. It's Nikolai.
It's him.
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
Yes, I can still fight. Thank you for getting me out of here.
LZ-1, over.
Bravo 6, this is Big Bird. We're on our way. Now.
Let's go.
SMC Sergeant Paul Jackson dancing in the dark. The Rescue. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, I'm reading the trophies that keep popping up in my corner.
Marines, spotters have a possible fix on Al-Assad in a building at the west end of this town. We're gonna secure the perimeter and grab Al-Assad. Hurrah, lock and load.
Hurrah, rock and load. Look at this ball, we getting lit. This is a good spot to stop. Alright, everybody, thank you all for watching. I hope y'all have enjoyed this part. We continue in the next series. No, I said series. I'm stupid, people. We'll continue in the next, you know, portion of the story.
I got a halo. I level up every time God say so. Shoot on payroll. Looking like Pancho, looking like Pedro. On the street from Tarzan. Ten different things go grow when I say grow. Kung Fu Kenny with the mind touch. Ain't no penny that I don't touch. Y'all my enemy bite no dust. Ain't no talking when it's fatal. Having hard, I can't tell. Half of y'all might need help. I might fall in Rodale. I might ball in Australia. I might call a full real. All I ask go under.